All we need is. Freezing. Let me start.
It's probably getting colder, but whatever.
Fahrenheit. I'm gonna try just like half a cup first. Can you give me a container to put it in? What's it? Ice cream? Wow, it's happening really fast. Wood here to press it up against in case I need to use muscle. I think this is working. Too long. It's too strong. Okay. This is fun. Too low. Now we have this metal scraper. Well, note to self, move quickly. Can I try a little? Wow.
I think if it comes up a little bit warmer, I'm just going to stir it and get the right texture. Is that okay?
Yeah. Thanks, Jim. Maui, breathe it in. Like I did before, let it freeze and then release.
But that's the texture you want. Okay. That's the area we're working in.
Add more on top of this because it's working.
What do you mean?
Like, should I add more since the stuff on top
is
kind of like ice cream? So the bottom is just part of the melting apparatus.
Yeah.
Or the freezing apparatus. This is so cool.
Good.
This is better than churning.
What?
This is better than churning in a thingy just because it's fun. Glad I got the small bag for ice. This is definitely gotta be enough.
Where did you put this back on there?
I don't know. Probably not. It's still frozen there.
Yeah, but it might. It's voluminous. It might help you get it to the consistency of that, right?
I don't know. It's up to you.
tell you the picture might be better if you can work from here. Yeah.
Okay. Well, we have more dry ice, so find a project to do with it. Okay. I'd say that's ice cream. I think it's just a little too cold right now. I don't necessarily think you have to beat it. I think it'll have an effect.
Turn it off to make the.
That's what I'm saying. I think once the temperature equalizes, it'll all be the same texture. Since it doesn't matter what temperature it is, it matters what size the crystals are. Through this process, flash freezing is supposed to form really small crystals. So all of this probably has really small crystals.
My birthday,
In the fridge so that